The process of first of all, for example, if he had executed judgment in UAE, he had to obtain the original judgment from the UAE court, and along with the a non-realization certificate has to be obtained from the UAE courts. Both of these original documents have to take to UAE Foreign Affairs Department for the attestation. After attestation, this document has to be translated into Arabic. Suppose if it is in UK or America, for a European country, no need for translation. Only attestation by the Foreign Affairs Department is enough. But in UAE, especially in Arabic countries, in GCC countries, the document, all documents must be in Arabic. So that we have to translate that documents in Arabic after getting attestation from the UAE Foreign Affairs Department. After getting legal translation, that has to be taken to UAE Ministry of Justice for attestation. After attestation, again, it has to be returned to UAE Foreign Affairs for attestation. After getting attestation from the UAE Foreign Affairs and UAE Ministry of Justice, these two documents has to be taken to Indian Consulate attestation or Indian Embassy to attest. Once you done all this process, that the documentation from the foreign country completed. After that, these two attest documents plus the passport copy or the all other the detail, relevant details and the files of the case, you know, are to be taken to the concerned district court, and we have to make an application there for to make an injunction order to freeze the account, attach the account of the judgment debtor. You know, that without his knowledge, because once we get a summons or something like that, maybe there is a chance for them to transfer the property or to defraud the creditor. To avoid that situation, we can directly approach the district courts and file the petition for a temporary injunction. Definitely, court will give an injunction based upon the document. And after effective injunction, court will proper send a summons to the party for a proper hearing for the other side. And the court give other opportunity to other party to appear the case. At that time only, the other party get the knowledge that his property is attached. That is the procedure for the execution of the foreign judgment in India.